Okay, Don back. Okay, trying to unlock this Alcatel phone, and I don't know, maybe I've got the camera in a better place, but it won't hold perfectly still because it's leaning on me. sorry. Okay, so I figured out that I'm kind of a doofus. I was trying to type in the word code. Well, obviously, it was in capital letters, and generally, that's how people say, you need to go find the code when you're looking for anything, any kind of, like usually I'm just dealing with Linux systems and root passwords and all that sort of thing. So I don't know. I didn't bother to try to figure out. There's got probably, I would think there's some way to use the letters, but I don't need letters. I just need numbers. So, just if I can hold this up a little better. Mostly I got to get it where I can see it is the thing. Oh, that made it not show up as good. So, what we need to enter is, let me see. Okay, switch on your phone without SIM card. I did. Okay, it's on without SIM card. Now we want star. Number sign. And, oh, I'm still in that mode where you're. Oh, I see. Because I started trying to do that, making an address book, it's coming up with what I had done before and I didn't finish it. 0000000123 4. I have to really close on eye and make sure I see the right amount. Star. So that's star, number sign, 0000, number sign. And then you know how to put in the code. Now the code is on another section of the same page. Okay, number sign. Three number sign. Three, 765. 765 star 05 number sign. Now let me review number sign three times. 765 star 05 number sign. Okay. Now let's see. Oh, then one more number sign, evidently. We'll see. Well, that probably went over there. No, it goes after the code. Okay. So, now I may not understand how to do this at all because maybe there's some other play. Well, I read all this information. I went and did some searching on how to unlock them, and I just saw the same information and written in a different way. I didn't look for very long, but so we'll review star number sign 0000 number sign, I mean star, and then code number sign three times 765. Unless, no. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna keep going like I'm going. I think I'm doing it right. I don't want to end up breaking it or anything. 765. I don't think you would, but not on this particular thing. And the SIM card's not even in it, so it wouldn't damage that. I don't use it though. I mean, it doesn't have any active service activated or anything. So, 765 star 05. Number sign. Now, what I'm going to gather, it doesn't say hit dial button or anything. They figure you know how to operate the phone. Mobile network is not available. Okay. Let's try that. I guess I'll say okay and start dialing again. Sorry, I was been outside working in the dust this week a lot, so I'm still got carryovers besides my normal everyday indoor allergies. I haven't figured out what just is worse, outdoor or indoor. They're both bad. Okay, so now we want to do. I don't know if this is going to do anything. I don't. I'm kind of wondering now. Okay, star, number sign, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, star, number sign, 0, 0, 0, 1, star. Okay. Star, number sign, 0, 0, 0, 1, star. Now, you put the code in, just says code, and then down here in another place in the list, you have a code. Okay, 3. Number signs, 765. Star, 05. Number sign. Okay, that would be 3 number signs right after that last star, 765, star, 05, number sign. And it shows another number sign at the end. Okay, let's see what happens. It just says mobile network not available. And that's supposed to be the way to do it with the SIM card out. Maybe I'm in the wrong place. Let's go into settings and see if there's like a place to. Well, I'll go in there right quick. I think I have the right codes, I think, but I don't have the right. Procedure. Model number 845L, battery, software updates, baseband version. Build number, Bluetooth, CPU. Let's see if I can do a screenshot. Let's see, how do you do that? You got to hold down the power and the. I've done this before, I think. In this section, I mean. There we got it. Doesn't have to be done for very long. Do a screenshot. Okay, now. I know that none of this can be read. That's fine with me. I just thought I would talk about it. Let's see. It doesn't take you anywhere, just holding it down. Some of them, like if you want to get into must have been, yeah, I think I'm in the wrong place. If you want to get into developer mode options, you have to, first you have to turn it on. But I've got it turned on where I can get a developer option so I could do remote desktop with it and stuff. And all I have to do is just turn it on up here at the top. But allow development. See if there's anything up in there that might. Desktop password, stay awake, USB. I think I'm gonna have to do some more research. It's not helping. Someone turn that off. So, I guess I'll go do more research.